canalism here represent each of the given relations by an arrow diagram, a graph, and a set in roster form wherever possible. X comma y such that x equal to 2y. X is an element of 2 comma 3 comma 4 comma 5. Y is an element from 1 2 3 4 this set. So x belongs to this set, y belongs to this set. So they have asked for arrow diagram, graph, and set in roster form. So first you have to find out. So in the place of x, actually what you have to do? 2y. In the place of x, what you have to do? 2y. So order per how you have to write is 2y comma y. Actually your order pair should be like this only. That means in the place of y you are going to substitute these values, isn't it? So 2 into 1 comma 1. Next 2 into 2 comma 2. Next 2 into 3 comma 3. Next 2 into 4 comma 4. So actually what will you get? 2 comma 1, 4 comma 2, 6 comma 3, 8 comma 4. But 2 comma 1, 2 belongs to x because this is in order pair what? X comma y. But in the place of x, 2y it is given. The condition it is given x equal to 2y. So that only you have framed the order pair like that. But 2 comma 1, 2 belongs to x, 1 belongs to y. So this order pair is okay. Next 4 belongs to this set, that is x, isn't it? Then 2 belongs to y set, it is okay. But 6 does not belongs to x. Do you follow? It is not an element from this set. So this order pair you should not write. Next 8, is it belongs to this set? No, it does not belongs. So this order pair also you won't be able to write. So what is the answer? Only these two is the answer. So first what they have said, an arrow diagram. What are they asking? Arrow diagram. So here what are the elements you got to write? 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. What are the order pair? 2 is paired with 1. Then 4 is paired with 2. This is B. A. Arrow diagram. We follow just better you can write. Arrow diagram. An arrow diagram. Next one is graph. Graph, how you got to do? B, graph. This x, y, 0. Here it starts with 2. Many students they are making mistake that only. But you have to start with 1 because equal intervals this is 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. What are the pairs you have to plot? 2 comma 1. From x axis you take 2, y axis 1. So 2 comma 1 this is. This is what? 2 comma 1. Next 4 comma 2. From x axis 4, y axis 2. 4 comma 2. So B is finished. Next one is what? C is roster form. What is it? Roster form. What is roster form? Elements are written in order pairs because it is given like that 2 comma 1 then 4 comma 2. So all the three subdivisions you have finished here. Three forms, arrow diagram, graph and roster form. Three forms you have written, isn't it? Next one. Second, x comma y such that y equal to x plus 3 comma x comma y belongs to, you have to find out the elements. You have to find out the elements they have given in set builder form. Here you have to write it in roster form. Less than 10 natural numbers, that means what? Starting with 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? Then close bracket. Now you do the condition. Y is what? X plus 3. That means X comma X plus 3. In this way only you are going to write, isn't it? So first, in the place of X, what number you have to give? 1. So 1 comma 1 plus 3 is what? 4. Otherwise, those who are unable to write it directly, you can write it 1 plus 3. But this is simple only. Since it is addition, I am writing the answer. Next, 2 comma 2 plus 3 is what? 5. Next is 3. 3 plus 3 is what? 6. 3 comma 6. Next to 4. 4 comma 4 plus 3. What is it? 7. Next one is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. Next is 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. Next one, 7. 7 plus 3 is 10. 10, is it there in this set? No. So you have to stop up to this. 7 comma 10, you should not write. 7 belongs to this set, but X comma Y, both are belongs to this given set only. So, but a 10, it is not there. So you should not take this pair. Do you follow? So you found out the order first. First, what you have to write? Actually, this is in roster form only. Here itself, you can write R equal to then C, roster form. But it is better to go in order. First one is what? An arrow diagram. An arrow diagram. Do you follow? What is arrow diagram? Same way. Here what you have to write? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1 is paired with 4. 2 is with 5. Then 3 is with 6, 4 is with 7, then 5 is with 8, 6 is with 9. Arrow diagram finished, isn't it? Next one is graph form. Next one is what? Graph. Here what you have to write? Same way. X, Y. So, 1, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1 comma 4 from x axis 1, 4 is from y axis. So 1, 4. 1 comma 4. Next one is what? 2 comma 5. 2 comma 5. Next one is 3 comma 6. 3 comma 6. Next one is 4 comma 7. 4 comma 7. Next one is 5 comma 8. 5 comma 8. Next one is 6 comma 9. 6 comma 9. Just you write the order there. 1 comma 4, 2 comma 5, 3 comma 6, 4 comma 7, 5 comma 8, 6 comma 9. We follow. This is what? B graph. Next one is C, roster form. R equal to the same answer. 1 comma 4, 2 comma 5, 3 comma 6, 4 comma 7, 5 comma 8, 6 comma 9. So, we follow? So you can do it little better, since it is space is very little. Just I wrote it like this. In white sheet, while you are writing, you will write neatly. Do you follow? Every one of you. So don't be confused with this. This is a little different. That's all. Actually, we used to substitute in the place of Y, but here in the place of X, we are substituting. That's all. Do you follow?